Welcome back to the adventure. Today I'm introducing the Super Multi RetroTool. This mega pack of software allows you to install MS-DOS and Windows 1, 2, or 3 quickly and easily. Let's jump right into it. On boot, we are greeted with this menu of options. For a new system, we can start at the top with partitioning the hard drive. This is going to launch FDisk for us. Select option 1 to create a new partition, 1 again to mark the partition primary, and yes, we want to use the entire drive and mark the partition active. A reboot is required here, and that needs to be done manually by the user. Once the system is rebooted, we can continue with step 2, which is formatting the hard drive. This uses the auto test switch to suppress the prompts from format. So we're just going to get one message here that data will be deleted. Selecting yes will proceed, and that will format the hard drive for us. Next, we have installing MS-DOS. This is MS-DOS version 5, because that allows us to install Windows 1 and 2 without too much hassle. If you are looking to install Windows 1 or 2, select Express Installation from this menu. It sets up the config.sys and auto-exec.bat files appropriately. From here, we can select to install Windows. For right now, I'm going to choose version 1. In roughly a blink of an eye, Windows 1 is now installed. Here from the prompt, we can type in win, and there we go. We're in Windows version 1.04. But wait, there's more. If we reboot the system and go back to the menu, let's take a look at that custom option under installing MS-DOS. Here, we have a plethora of options. We can install cd-rom drivers, mouse drivers, USB drivers, packet drivers, many, many, many packet drivers, and more. For demonstration, let's go with cd-rom drivers and mouse drivers. Then we can go back a step in the menu and install Windows. This time, let's install Windows version 3.1. This is going to launch the installer for Windows, so we'll need to click through and select a few options. At the end, we arrive at the desktop for Windows 3. Let me know what you would like to see in the next version of this tool down in the comments. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.